morning.
Good morning.
I don't know if this is episode 18 or 19. So we're out here. We're about maybe a mile and a half, 2 miles from our launch zone. We're here on these pedal assist bikes. They have this motor in the back. And this is the battery here. They have a 44 to 90 mile range, which is like crazy. On the beach, they top out at about 20. If you're on a road, they'll go about 26, 27, which is still perfect. Like, I'm saying, just being able to like cruise and hit it like a sprinting pace for as long as you want is awesome. We're hunting for either redfish. We just found a school of pompano or like baby cobia, anything like that. Or regular size cobia, I guess. So we're just gonna keep on moving and see what else we can find. That's two. They're all pretty consistent size. Oh shit.
Why did he hand you your shoe? Why was it on for it?
Went way out there. I kicked him off when I was running. And I guess the ocean wanted.
Oh, it's a north wind. That's what I forgot.
Oh, he's bigger. So the wind has shifted from a northwest to like a southwest. So the water is nowhere near as flat. So we're gonna start heading back now. It's exactly noon. So maybe we can get home by like 1 or 1:30. Afternoon now. Oh, it's 1. So we're back. Rinse off, load up, head home, eat, and then die. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that's a wrap. So we're just heading back now. It's pretty much a home run for our first attempt. So now we're just gonna head back. I'm gonna drop Jacob off and I'm gonna go out to the seaside and drop the bikes back off. And I just wanna say thanks, Andrew, for helping us out with these. And we'll see you next time.